The Regional EMS Award nomination period is now open, but you have to act fast before time runs out. A Regional EMS Award tells the world that an EMS healthcare professional or agency is in a class of their own. The Virginia Office of EMS established this awards program to recognize the outstanding achievements of EMS healthcare professionals at the regional level, with a chance to be recognized by the governor at the state level. There are a total of 13 awards. And great news for high school seniors. There is a competitive $1,000 scholarship up for grabs and a chance to receive an additional $5,000 at the state level for those who are currently enrolled or will be enrolled in an institution of higher learning or an accredited ALS program in the coming year. So how does this all work? Simply verify the nominee meets all the criteria, complete the nomination form, and submit the required supporting materials dependent on the award category. Your regional council staff will be glad to step you through the process and help you with any questions that you may have along the way. Take on the challenge today to see if your region's EMS professionals can make it to the top. But don't delay, the nomination deadline is fast approaching.